So having measured the output beam parameters from my laser, and having calculated the eigenmode of the cavity that I'm going to build, I've been able to determine the position necessary for this mode matching lens to match that laser output onto the eigenmode of the cavity. I'll now build my cavity and use it to measure the frequency spectrum of the light coming into the cavity around the laser frequency. So I've got my mirror that's mounted on a piezo transducer that I've set up earlier. And I'm going to use this as my far mirror. And I'll place this in first so that I can easily center the beam on the mirror and adjust the orientation of the mirror such that the beam is retroreflected back towards the laser.